People really used to go on vacation, huh? Can't imagine.
They did, at least before the UIR took this place over.
Good, you're here. Grab this module off the table. Jack's about due for an upgrade. Yeah, we don't exactly have all the time in the world for this.
What's it do?
Follow me. So a couple days ago, I sent Paddock a care package. Some DBs and some leeches.
Intriguing. Potentially disastrous, but intriguing.
Thank you. See, the way you described Niles' machine gave me an idea. I call it Hijack. Go ahead. Try it out.
How to override the hive mind?
No. Jack just floods their brains with voltage. It's crude, doesn't last long, but it works.
So much swarm can we use it against?
Well, our test subject data is limited, obviously, but... You know what? Go nuts out there. See what happens. Oh, one more thing. Stop by and see Paddock before you go. He's out front.
One more thing, Baird. Once we get this hammer up, I need to know if I can rely on you.
Don't worry about that. This time, we're gonna do it right.
You know what happened to Lizzie and the convoy? It wasn't your fault.
Kind of you to say, but I'm the one who pushed the button. I had a bad feeling about it. I didn't want to do it, but I did. So that's on me.
Speaking of,
have you seen JD around lately?
Try my best not to, kid. Come have a look, children. Until a few weeks ago, we were holding out fine against your so-called swarm. Then everything changed. They got smarter. Suddenly, they were wearing armor. They started making memes. Take one, if you want.
So you all have been fighting the swarm alone?
Yes, which is why I agreed to let Baird come here. We help you with your rocket launch. You help us take back our land. Speaking of which, our water supply's been cut off. We've been trying to restore it, but your swarms made that difficult, to say the least.
Getting the hammer up's our priority, but say we help. What do you need?
Our water tower. You'll pass it on the way out. Haven't heard from my people there in a while. Could be nothing, could be something. Check in if you can.
All right.
And now the big question. Are you children really prepared for this? Because your skiff's ready on the runway, and the desert awaits.
Waiting on the runway.
I did some training in the Deadlands back in OCS. Let me know if you want a few desert maps.
You know, only one of us grew up in a city, and it wasn't me. I think I can handle it.
Okay.
Runway's through here.
This can't be good.
I don't believe this. I hope you're not here to stop us.
Actually...
Because you can't.
Kate.
Maybe you should try listening for once.
Kate. I'm listening.
Yeah, well, don't bother. I'm done.
Okay. Because I'm here to help. If you'll have me.
I'm sorry, what?
Dad told me about Mount Kadar, what you learned, and... Look, I know you don't trust me. After everything that happened, what I've done, I don't blame you.
So what does Jin think about you being here?
Jin doesn't know.
Really?
And let me guess, he's here to pitch in too?
Yeah. Turns out, Foz isn't so bad.
Nah, I am, actually. You just got used to me.
Who the hell are they?
Friends. They'll be joining us.
Yeah? I don't like them.
Shocker.
You want these two along? Fine. But I deal with you, not them.
You good with that?
Like I said, I'm here to help. Baird.
Come on, then. Let's hop in that Raven and find some satellites.
No, Raven. The wind flares out there will kill you.
So what? We walk there.
Hey, man. If you want to walk, feel free. But we got other plans.
Oh, it's not that skiff, is it?
Okay, man. Before we go, I got a bone to pick. A big one.
Sure. Pick away.
You lied to me. And then, after you got hurt, you pushed us away. Like we didn't even know you.
I haven't exactly been myself, Del. I know that.
So who showed up today?
Your friend.
For what it's worth, I tried to convince him to embrace Dark JD. But something about you two brings out the best in him.
What did Paddock say they're doing here?
Trying to get their water supply back online.
Think we just discovered the problem! Swarm!
So let's get in there and clean them out!
Ugh.
got snipers on high.
Shit, they really dug in up here. Shut trap! Not seeing any of the nomads. Not alive, anyway.
We'll worry about them after!
God damn it, there's a lot of them in here!
Fire in the hole!
Clear. Nice work.
Did any of the nomads make it out of this?
In there. All right, come on. Out. There's no one in here. Oh, cute trick. Guess that's how you survived.
I'm not really hearing gratitude here.
All right, Delta. Grab anything useful. Then we head out. We just saved one of your engineers at the water tower. She was a handful.
Oh, her. So she survived. That's wonderful. Well, we still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We're drilling for groundwater there.
All right, if we get time, we'll...
looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
See what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Oh, that's not good.
Ninun, Eki! Oponis the Karnir! It's Nustaknun! In Durma Botoki!
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside. Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
What the hell's going on? Why aren't they engaging?
Come on, let's get inside.
Get that door open? Are we gonna sit here and wait for him to attack?
Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Pour him in and then take him out! Holy shit. Does anyone else need a nap?
Later. Let's just get inside and see if we can fire.
It's like the Nomads. Maybe we want it back for them.
Maybe they won't mind losing some supplies.
What's this? Baird, just found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Haddock, we're leaving a city ruined. Your people got hit pretty hard here.
One of my scavenger crews. And two others are still missing.
If we come across them, we'll try to help.
I would very much appreciate that.
Hey, you can head back in. It's safe now.
Thanks.
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Oh, not really. Absolutely not. Kate, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
Let's check on Paddock's drill.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few up quietly.
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess. Wait.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few up quietly.
Let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've seen.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few up quietly.
Responder! Right, get this started!
Let's clear them out, Delta!
Out of my watch! Head your way!
I need help here!
On my way!
I'll tell you what! After this, Paddock's gonna owe us a favor!
Okay, let's go see what kind of condition Paddock's drill is in.
Dire is my guess, based on what we've
seen. Right. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few off quietly.
I'll tell you what! After this, Paddock's gonna owe us a favor!
got you.
Thanks, Del. Delta. We clear?
Clear. Here too.
Paddock, we cleared out the old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Fire it up. But if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay. All right, Jack. It's all you. Good news, Paddock. Turning on your drill didn't kill us all.
Then congratulations. You've almost succeeded in getting our water supply back online. All that's left is to check in on our pump station.
If we find the time, yeah, we'll do that. Delta out.
Think it's time we got back to the skiff.